Duh. Did another video. It's the teddy bear and the baby. He's been affectionately nicknamed Yoda. Oh, hey, itchy there now because I'm scratching. And we're gonna ask for prayers for him because he's been to the doctor a couple of times now. And he's on lots of medicine and special food because we cannot seem to get this diarrhea and vomiting thing licked. Oh, baby. Yes, I know you're so big now. And he's just having some trouble getting over it. But I wanted to give you an update that he is growing and he is still around. I'm sorry we haven't been doing very many updates, so you're gonna play now. He's just struggling pretty hard. And it's been a chore because I just can't get over this. Can't get over it. Nope. Alright. You want me to tickle your belly? Is your belly hurting? Aw, he's so sleepy. I shouldn't be waking him up, but well, there he is. There's the bear. Oh, let me try to get him back over here by the bear. If you remember earlier video, the bear was bigger than him. And now they're about the same size, and he might be a little bigger, huh? Might be a little bigger. What? I'm not trying to get you. Belly's still hurting. I'm sorry. Yeah, he still doesn't use the passy thing over there. He doesn't like it. Just trying to figure out why I've got a light in the box. It's just so you can see him. He's goofy. He's goofy. He likes to play, huh? Oh, he's gonna just kick and scratch me. Get me? Get me? Don't touch my belly. I don't like it. He still sucks his thumb a little bit, not as much, but he does. Aw. He just wants to cuddle. And desk kick, desk kick, desk kick, what? What are you desk kicking for, huh? What? Are you irritated? Does it woke you up? Yeah, I probably deserve it. He's got a hold of me with his fingers, hands. He's kicking me with his feet. Just kicking me. But, yeah, he's, needing some prayers, guys. We've got about 3 or 4 days to get this under control, and they said we'd have to move to intravenous fluids to keep him hydrated, but we just can't go that route, so we definitely need the prayers. Quit chewing. You should quit chewing. Oh, you're chewing on the mouse. Look at you. Chewing on the little fat mouse. Oh, you better give me. Oh, so precious. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. Just kick it and chew it up. Oh, the vet. It was so funny. He said, well, at this age, his mom would be giving him mouse guts. And I was so tired. All I said was, I'm all out of mouse guts. I just couldn't imagine. I actually thought about it for there for a minute, but no, I'm not gonna go get mouse guts. So he's on this special food now. Oh yes, I've heard. I'm sorry I touched you. sorry. But I wanted you guys to see this. If you can read it, it says for Yoda. It's so funny because everybody's been calling him that since his ears wiggle when he eats still. Yes, I know. It's almost feeding time. And he knows. Oh yeah, touch the belly. Sorry, sorry. So now he's gonna kill the mouse again. Okay, so that's us. Just need your prayers. Wanted to give you guys an update. Thank you again.